Long, long ago, in Mongolia, Tohan and Bempo were friends. Bempo's father was a wealthy sheep farmer.
My son, we have enough wealth. It's enough if you take care of our herd.
Oh, I'll do it, father.
Tohan's father was a poor weaver. Tohan went to meet Bempo.
Listen, I'm going to learn a lot of things. I'm going to learn to read and write, to play flute and play chess. Yes, it'll be great if you join me, will you?
What is the use of learning? You know, my father too is illiterate, but he is rich. Similarly, I'll be also rich. No need for me to learn.
Okay, I will take leave.
Tohan said goodbye to his father and left for next village. There, he learned to read, write, play flute, and chess. He became an expert in all within a very few days.
I have learnt enough. Let me return to my home.
When he returned, he learned from Bempo that his father is no more. He felt very sad. Suddenly, a bandit bang entered.
Arrest everyone. Capture the village.
Everyone were arrested.
Please release me.
Why? Have you learnt anything special?
Yes, I know to play flute.
Immediately, Tohan played the flute. The place was filled with melodious music. Even the bandit's heart softened.
What a melodious music. I will release you for playing such a music.
Sir, a small obligation.
Tell me.
I will be very happy if you release my friend Bempo too.
Do you have any skills like this?
No.
Then you have to stay with us.
Tohan, who was released, reached a place which was ruled by the king, Sakim. He loved to play chess and was crazy about the game.
Our king is playing a game every day with each and every one of us. If we lose, that's the last day in our life.
Whose turn today?
Tohan, who heard this, felt very angry. He went to meet the king. When he reached the place...
Hey, Bempo, how did you come here? Why they caught you?
It's all my fate. I escaped from the bandits, but was caught by these people. And I'm the one who is going to play with the king today.
What are you telling?
Bempo, who doesn't know anything about the chess, was defeated within a very few minutes. Immediately, King drew his sword to kill him. But at the same time...
Just wait, sir. Before killing him, please play a game with me. And if I lose, you can kill both of us.
What? Another game? Come on!
Both of them sat for the game.
If I win?
What? Can you win me? Okay, if you win, I will grant your wish.
Thank you, my lord.
Tohan and King played. Tohan won the game. The king became furious. But since he promised, he kept quiet.
Since you have won, tell me your wish.
From now on, you should not kill anyone.
Okay, granted.
Bempo was released. Everyone felt happy. Tohan, as per his father's wish, put all his learning for good use.